Hello guys, welcome to Complete PC Guide. Today in this video I'll be showing you how to direct download Android apps from Google Play Store to your computer without even having a Google account. So first, go to the App Store and find the app you're looking for and then copy the URL. You can now see that I'm not signed in, and so first copy the URL, then go to apps.evoc.com/apk-downloader. The link will be in the description. Now paste the URL here and click on generate download link. It may take up a while, and once it has produced the link, click on the green button to download it to your computer. You can use any download managers to speed up the download. Now let me show you some of the advantages and how to install these APK files to your mobile. Thank you.